the music industry here in the U.S. But she was big in the Philippines as well before she, I think she is, you know, no stranger to singing competitions back home. I think she was also a finalist in a Search for a Star, if I'm not mistaken, right? With Regine Velasquez.
Very nice.
And she is here tonight, guys, I kid you not. Prepare to be blown away by the talent that is Miss Hazel Velasco.
Three more times. We'll bring her back, maybe.
Wow.
Wow.
Simula pa lang yan. And guess what? Our